สุดสัปดาห์นี้ครับส่งสวัสดีมากันช anel YouTube Cambodians Learn English นี่ก็จะมาเห็นวิจกรณ์ภาษาอังกฤษกลุ่มรัฐ Pre-Intermediate มาเห็นที่สายสบูนเกณฑ์ในยอมปีการ Present Perfect ดอดาก่อนแต่ต่อปีมาเห็นที่สายสบายอันนึกน้องมาเห็นที่สายสบูนนั้นเกณฑ์นั้นมีจำนวนโต้โต้จีจันได้เกณฑ์ดำรงอัตรา present perfect ต่อแล้วยังต้องมือสไลด์ประตูต่างออกนี้นำไปดังทายจำนวนโต้โต้นั้นมีอะไรคลาสแล้วมาเมื่อนิยมไหนบอกเกย์การปีไม่เห็นที่มนมนไหนมีที่สายใบสายปีสายมวยไอ้กระทำ present perfect นั้นถ้าบานเกย์พร้าดำไปบางไฮปีกรรมเพียมวยในการลาในขนมตีจักรแต่ปีการลาในจำนวนจักรบาลลอยยมในมวยทีส์ present perfect นั้นถ้าบานเก็บพระจะมวยเปียโฟให้นักเปียสินบานในทางเวกาลายเนอร์ขนมอัตเตอร์กาลให้เปียเหมือนโตมาดาวไฟจะบานอากาศเทียดจึงในขนมไม่เห็นตีไซส์บูนนั้นคือวิสติ้งเฮียดาเต้ต่อแล้วยังมวยการปราบปรามบอกเก๊ท่า present perfect นั้นถ้าบานเก็บพระดำใบบุ๋งไฮปี connection มวยบรรยากาศจวบนี้ระเบียงจัดบอลเนี่ยยิ่งใหญ่ได้ทัดในขนมอัตเตอร์กาลปุ๋ยเต๋อเวียมาดอไปจับบอลจากหนึ่งขนมการไหนนั้นมีอาการลางมาปีระเบียบทีมวยคือ unfinished pass unfinished pass นั้นคืออัตเตอร์การตอนมาหนึ่งจบอัตเตอร์การตอนมาหนึ่งจบนั้นก็จะยึดทางสกัดเพียบมวยนั้นการลางหนึ่งขนมอัตเตอร์การให้บานมาตอมาดอไปจับบอลให้กีปราวิชมวยเปียโฟให้หนึ่งเปียสินคือหนึ่งขนมเหรียญดีไซน์สบายบ่อยเยอะบานใหญ่หัวมาใส่จากหนึ่งขนม unfinished pass นั้นบัดซึ่งยังใหญ่ท่าI flew here for 7 years ខ្ញុំបានរស់នៅទីនេះអស់រយៈពេល7ឆ្នាំហើយជាងនិយាយចឹងបានន័យថានៅដល់ឥឡូវយើងនៅតែរស់នៅទីហ្នឹងដែរយើងអត់ទាន់បដូរលំនៅទៅណាទេឬក៏យើងនិយាយថា I've worked here since 1994ខ្ញុំបានធ្វើការនៅទីនេះតាំងពីឆ្នាំ1994និយាយចឹងឥឡូវឆ្នាំ2020ហើយគឺខ្ញុំនៅធ្វើការហ្នឹងដែរខ្ញុំអត់ទាន់ឈប់ទេអាហ្នឹងតែគេឲ្យយំន័យខ្លីថា unfinished pastអញ្ចឹង unfinished pass ហើយនឹងកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងអតីតកាលហើយបន្តមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នហ្នឹងគឺវាតែមួយឯងយំនៃរបស់វាតែមួយឯងអូខេតោះឥឡូវយើងមើលមកករណីទៀតតែគេតម្រូវឲ្យប្រើ present perfect ដែរថាពីពណ៌នេះពីសកម្មភាពមួយដែលបានកើតឡើងនៅអំឡុងពេលវេលាមិនទាន់បានចប់ឧទាហរណ៍យើងនិយាយថាអញ្ចឹងអត្ថន័យរបស់វាកន្លែងនេះគឺអំឡុងពេលវេលាមិនទាន់បានបញ្ចប់អំឡុងពេលវេលាមិនទាន់បានបញ្ចប់មកគេលើឧទាហរណ៍បើសិនជាយើងនិយាយថា I've read 2 books this week ខ្ញុំបានអានសៀវភៅចប់2ក្បាលនៅសប្តាហ៍ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាសប្តាហ៍ហ្នឹងគឺវាអត់ទាន់ចប់ទេអូខេសប្តាហ៍ហ្នឹងគឺអត់ទាន់ចប់ទេព្រោះថ្ងៃហ្នឹងបើនិយាយពីសប្តាហ៍ហ្នឹងថ្ងៃទៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ទេអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចនិយាយថានៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទៀតអញ្ចឹងអាទិត្យទៀតបានចប់សប្តាហ៍ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចថាពេលខ្លះទៅវាអាចដល់ថ្ងៃស្អែកយើងអានចប់មួយក្បាលទៀតទៅវាឡើង3ក្បាលអញ្ចឹងហើយហ្នឹងគឺជានិយមន័យដែលគេនិយាយថា unfinished time period ឧទាហរណ៍ I've seen him twice today ខ្ញុំបានឃើញគាត់2ដងថ្ងៃនេះថ្ងៃហ្នឹងអត់ទាន់ចប់ទេឥឡូវទៅតាមម៉ោងប្រហែលហ្នឹងតាមម៉ោង9ម៉ោង10ពេលហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងនៅម៉ោង11ម៉ោង12ដល់ម៉ោង24ហ្នឹងមិនចប់អញ្ចឹងថាមិនត្រូវមកចប់ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងខ្ញុំអាចឃើញគាត់លើពី2ដងទៀតអញ្ចឹងពាក្យ today ពេលនេះគឺវាអត់បានចប់ទេឥឡូវមួយទៀតឧទាហរណ៍មួយទៀតគេនិយាយថា his telephone 3 times this morning នាងបានទូរស័ព្ទមក3ដងហើយនៅព្រឹកនេះ this morning អត្ថន័យរបស់វាបាន2ណាគឺព្រឹកមិញឬក៏ព្រឹកនេះអញ្ចឹង this morning ពេលនេះគាត់ថាព្រឹកនេះខ្ញុំព្រឹកមិញគាត់ចប់ទេទៅម៉ោង9ព្រឹកហ្នឹងម៉ោង10ព្រឹកហ្នឹងគាត់ទូរស័ព្ទមក3ដងហើយអញ្ចឹងអាចម៉ោង11អាចម៉ោង12ព្រឹកគាត់អាចទូរស័ព្ទមកទៀតអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថា this morning នេះគឺជា unfinished time period អូខេខ្ញុំសង្កឹមថាអ្នកនរគ្នាយល់ចំណុចហ្នឹងតោះឥឡូវយើងទៅមើលចំណុចមួយទៀត B ម្ដង B គឺជានិយមន័យដែលថាការ past perfect ហ្នឹងថា present perfect ហ្នឹងកើតឡើងនៅចំចំណុចមិនច្បាស់លាស់នៃអតីតកាលឧទាហរណ៍នេះនៅមេរៀនទី41ហើយចំណុចមិនច្បាស់លាស់នៃអតីតកាលហ្នឹងវាមានច្រើនរបៀបដែលអាចកើតឡើងឧទាហរណ៍គេនិយាយថា his painted his house ក៏បានលាបពណ៌ផ្ទះរបស់គាត់ក៏លាបរួចហើយថាលាបពីកាលអត់ដឹងទេប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាក្នុងការប្រយោជន៍របស់គេលេខ1គឺថា describe something that happened in past ពីព័ត៌មានអ្វីមួយដែលបានកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងអតីតកាលនៅចំណុចអត់ច្បាស់លាស់ទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងអតីតកាលហ្នឹងយើងអាចឃើញលទ្ធផលនៅក្នុងបច្ចុប្បន្នកាលបានឧទាហរណ៍ថាគាត់បានលាបពណ៌ផ្ទះរបស់គាត់លាបរួចហើយអត់ដឹងពីអង្កាលទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងឃើញផ្ទះរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងថ្មីមានឆ្នាំថ្មីអញ្ចឹងណាមួយទៀតមាននរណាម្នាក់បានលួចកបោព្រួយរបស់ខ្ញុំហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងបានថាលួចរួចនៅលួចរួចហើយពីអង្កាលអត់ដឹងទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលដឹងហ្នឹងគឺកបោព្រួយរបស់ខ្ញុំហ្នឹងគឺបាត់ហើយអាហ្នឹងគឺជា result អញ្ចឹង someone's taken my wallet ហ្នឹងបានន័យថាបានកើឡើងរួចហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាអត់មានចំណុចច្បាស់លាស់ទេមួយទៀត she's bought a new car មាននាងបានទិញឡានថ្មីមួយទិញរួចហើយអត់ដឹងចំណុចច្បាស់លាស់នៃអតីតកាលទេអញ្ចឹងគឺយើងប្រើវាជាការ present perfect ហើយ result ដែលយើងអាចមើលឃើញហ្នឹងគឺថាឥឡូវហ្នឹងនាងមានឡានថ្មីមួយត្រូវអត់អូខេតោះឥឡូវទៅ slide បន្ទាប់ទៀតគឺមួយទៀតគឺពីពណ៌នាពីអ្វីដែលទៅតកើឡើងថ្មីថ្មីពាក្យថាកើឡើងថ្មីថ្មីគឺយើងអត់ដឹងពេលណាគ្រាន់តែគេបញ្ជាក់ថាកើឡើងថ្មីថ្មីឧទាហរណ៍គេថា two men have escaped from prison in London បរោះពីរនាក់បានគេខ្លួនចេញពីគុកនៅក្នុងទីក្រុង London អញ្ចឹងគឺជាសកម្មភាពថ្មីថ្មីដែលកើតឡើងក្នុងសង្គមយើងថ្មីថ្មីហ្នឹងតែម្ដងមួយទៀតថា The Prime Minister has arrived in Australia នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានមកដល់ប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីហើយមកដល់ពីអង្កលយើងអត់ដឹងទេគាត់ដឹងថាវាគឺជាសកម្មភាពមួយដែលកើតឡើងនៅថ្មីថ្មីនៅក្នុងសង្គមហ្នឹងអូខេទៅពេលនេះមួយទៀតនៅពេលដែលមានពាក្យ just yet already ជាទូទៅគឺយើងប្រើវាចូល present perfect ដើម្បីពិពណ៌នាអ្វីដែលទៅតែកើតឡើងថ្មីថ្មីឧទាហរណ៍ he just gone out just ពេលនេះគេបកប្រែថាទៅតែគាត់ទៅតែចេញទៅក្រៅហើយយើងនឹងសិក្សា just yet already នៅមេរៀនទី45 I've already told her ខ្ញុំបានប្រាប់នាងរួចហើយចាំមើលថាទៅបញ្ចប់ថ្មីថ្មីហ្នឹង Have you done your homework yet? តើអ្នកឯងបានធ្វើកិច្ចការផ្ទះរបស់អ្នកឯងរួចនៅអញ្ចឹងសួរហ្នឹងគឺសួរអរសកម្មភាពថ្មីថ្មីលេខ3គឺពិពណ៌នាអំពី personal experience ឧទាហរណ៍ I've been to Paris ខ្ញុំបានទៅលេងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសទៅរួចហើយពីអង្កលអត់ដឹងទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែ clear ហ្នឹងគឺគេបង្ចង់បង្ហាញពី personal experience he's never been abroad គាត់មិនដែលបានទៅក្រៅប្រទេសទេនិយាយអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាពីពណ៌នាពីសកម្មភាពមួយដែលកើតឡើងនៅក្នុងអតីតកាលហើយអត់មានចំណុចច្បាស់លាស់ទេហើយក៏គេនិយាយអំពី personal experience លេខ4Describe personal experience with superlative or ordinal យើងរួមទៅអាលេខ4ហ្នឹងនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើមាន superlative ឬក៏ ordinal ហ្នឹងគឺដាច់ខាតយើងត្រូវទៅប្រើជាការ present perfect superlative អ្នកអរគ្នាបានរៀនហើយគឺមានពាក្យបំផុតត្រូវអត់ឧទាហរណ៍ she's the most intelligent person I've met នាងគឺជាមនុស្សដែលឆ្លាតបំផុតដែលខ្ញុំបានជួបមួយទៀត ordinal ordinal ចំនួនទីឬក៏នឹងឲ្យមាន first second third fourth fifth អីយ៉ាងទៅមានទី1ទី2ទី3ទី4ទី5ចំនួនទីអញ្ចឹងគេហៅថា ordinal អញ្ចឹងនេះយើងមកមើលឧទាហរណ៍បើគេនិយាយថា this is the third time we've complained នេះគឺជាលើកទី3ហើយដែលពួកយើងបាន complain អ្នកនេះឃើញខាងក្រោយហ្នឹងខាងក្រោយ third time គឺយើងប្រើជាការ present perfect ហើយខាងលើខាងក្រោយ the most intelligent person ហ្នឹងជា superlative ទៅថាខាងក្រោយ superlative ក៏យើងប្រើជាការ present perfect ដែរអូខេអញ្ចឹងទ្រឹស្ដីរបស់យើងមានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេឥឡូវមកដល់ការអនុវត្តទាំងអស់គ្នាពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងទ្រឹស្ដីហ្នឹងទ្រឹស្ដីវារៀងប្រហែលអន្តិចក៏តែការអនុវត្តនៅក្នុងលំហាត់នេះវាដូចជាស្រួលទេគឺថាប្រយោគខាងក្រោមហ្នឹងគឺមានតាមប្រភេទអាខាងលើបកគា1 2 3 4មិញហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងហើយគេឲ្យបំពេញប្រយោគដោយដាក់កិរិយាសព្ទហ្នឹងចូលទៅក្នុងការ present perfect ហើយយើងរំលឹកនិយមន័យទាំងអស់គ្នាឡើងវិញណាឥឡូវលេខ1គឺថា she's been here for several months អូខេពាក្យ for ទៅអត់មានពាក្យ for អញ្ចឹង ยมในบอกเวียคือการล้างในขนมตีจักรคือบรรทอนบรรทอนปัจจุบันในเปรียบเวียประจมวย present perfect ในปี this is the nice restaurant นี่ก็จะพบชนิดทานดอลล์อ้อบมพอดยังสุภาพเลทิฟยังในแข่งขันสุภาพเลทิฟคือยังประจุกาล present perfect ยังยังดั่งมาคือ I have seen หรือก็ยังเซ็กเลยกับบ้านนี้ have seen อย่างนั้น three peopleHave left the company this week. Now, this time for this week, young we chose the name of the unfinished time period. Om long pale, damn tom bam job. Katha, no by net man, chat chain be grom only high, no sapatani. Jung man, it has sapatan, don't job eh. I can ice, chat chain, but all needed and go. Lake boon.Now, nên tìm phí already, chẳng hoặc khi phí already, nhưng cứ viết ra cho cả present perfect ra tới chứa I have written three letters already. Cứ kế trong sụp nở tới đó, sẽ cầm phép đại tư đại bà chọc thamay thamay bằng kế ra cho mỗi already. Mình bấy việc nghiên just, already, hay nâng yet. Lệch prem, vì nếp mình biết this year đó, nhưng we have had two holidays this year.Chẳng lại nâng cứ chôm dùm nấy and finish tha mọi dường á à cùng đóng bê và liên toàn mọi chọc Lê của mối there have been a revolution in sans serif chẳng mà tham miên ca phơ bãi vọt mối được trong sans serif cứ kê mà bị bỏ nế bì sẽ cảm thấy mấy mấy được nông sắc khôn để bàn cả là anh thật Lê một phớt I have seen that filmnhưng mang tính sai tiêu chuẩn hồ dạy nên cái trong bằng hai bị personal experience vì có sự cảm biết được cả lại được là tay đặc cá trong trường hợp mình cho bạn loạn đó lê phẩm bảy tiếng dạy ta someone has knocked down the front gate và nam nè bạn phơi áo đi tập bom hàng một là bọn này ấy đuổi ok nếu như khi result nó cứ là bọn đuổi tại mà đồแต่การไล่นักงานเตะก้าจอมจึงไม่เหมือนปาล้อให้ยังเคียงรีสาวที่คือระบบนั้นดูเลขบนบน is the first time จังเคียงเป็น the first time second time third time ทางคอยวิ่งคือปลาจูการ present perfect ยังยังดักน้อง I have been here โอเค I have been here นี่เหมือน here ยังดัก here เดียดข้อไปลองเหมือนแท้งที่เอาถอดเลขดับนั่นคือยุบโบตะเลขบนเหมือนที่อันนั้นคือ ordinal number ยังเหมือนคือ ordinal แทนคอย ordinal คือยังพร้า present perfect เลขดับคือมีเป็น ever ถอดยังจะถอยสู่ด้า have you ever eaten Indonesian food ตอนไหนทุกคนยังหาบอก Indonesia โอเคจะพอเป็น ever ดังไปสู่หอ experience life experience นี่มีเป็น yet มีเป็น yet คือยังพร้าจุดการ present perfect have you done your homework yetสู้ดังไปหอสกรรมที่ได้เติมตาไปจบมิดใหม่ได้ดับปีโยมในแต่ได้จะมีเพียง4ท่าเท่านั้นตีบุ้นนี่จะเลิกตีบุ้นให้ตายก่อน has damaged my car ทัวร์ไอแลนด์บอกยมนั่งโคตรเลขดับไป you have had a sale มันไหนมันเก่าปกมอดหัวใจเคยมุกหลังแอร์ไปถลอกจังสกรรมเพียบการลาในจอมจะหน่อยมันจะบังล้อในแต่เด็กก้าแล้วยังเคร่งรีสาวเลยเลขดับบน she's got the best voice เนียงเมียนสมเลยละอมพอดดับขยมทรมานเลยยังไง have ever heard นี่เจอ superlative ดอท the best ไซคือ superlative ข้างก่อน superlative คือยังปราจูกา present perfect เลขดับพรำนี่มีเปลี่ยนสินยังแข่งคอยบางมีเปลี่ยนสินคือ automatic กันไรนี่คือ present perfect ยังจะเจอ he's been here since 8 o'clock บรรยากาศแล้วนึกต้องอัดเตะก้าประโฮดมาดอไปชมบอลเอาเลยมาผมพูดมองดอไปก่อนเธอจะเนยหนึ่งแต่ late ดอประมุ่ย the prime minister has asked for a meeting with the president ท่านยุทธวัฒน์ตรีปานสนาสมัยมีนกิจประชุมมุ่ยชิมมุ่ยประธานาธิบดีจังคือจังบางไฮปีสกรรมเพียบแต่เติบแต่การล้างทำไมในคลองสกุลมาเยอะจังเลยดับปมเปล่านะเลยดับเปล่ามีเพียบจัสเป็นไอ้ก็เหมือนบ่อทางกรอนแต่เด็กก็บ่อทางเติบแต่นะจังมันใหญ่นะ she's just gone out នេះទៅតែចេញក្រៅទៅតែ fit for just already នឹង yet ហ្នឹងដើម្បីបង្ហាញពីសកម្មភាពដែលទៅតែបញ្ចប់ថ្មីថ្មីលេខ18 never ហ្នឹងគឺ have never smoke ខ្ញុំមិនធ្លាប់ជក់បារីទេមកដល់ឥឡូវក៏មិនធ្លាប់ជក់បារីដែរលេខ19 this is the first time មាន clear អញ្ចឹងហើយគឺយើងប្រើជួការ present perfect ហើយអញ្ចឹង the children have been on a plane នេះគឺជាលើកទី1ហើយដែលក្មេងៗជិះជន្ហោះលេខ20មានពាក្យ already អ្នកនរគ្នាគេអត់ already ក៏គេអាចប្រើនៅក្នុងចំណងសំណួរបានដែរអូខេឥឡូវលេខ20គឺ have you already seen Mary តើអ្នកឯងបានជួប Mary រួចហើយនៅអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញនៅមេរៀនបន្ទាប់យើងនឹងសិក្សាលើពាក្យ just yet ហើយនិង already អូខេអញ្ចឹងមេរៀនយើងមានតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេអរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់ការមើលវីដេអូនេះហើយដើម្បីទទួលបានវីដេអូថ្មីៗទៀតអ្នកនរគ្នាអាចចូលទៅ subscribe channel YouTube របស់ខ្ញុំបានឈ្មោះ Cambodian Learn English ហើយមួយទៀតបើសិនជាអ្នកនរគ្នាមានសំណួរអ្នកនរគ្នាអាច comment នៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះបានខ្ញុំនឹងឆ្លើយតប